Hey YouTube, welcome to Swrotj6. Sorry, I still have that crap logo. I'm trying to come up with something better. If you have any ideas, or if you feel like you want to help me do a logo, crap. Feel free to find me on Instagram. I think it's English hashtag pride. Hashtag, I think. Well, let's find it. I learned on YouTube last night how to do a voice impression, and I thought it was really funny. Yes, it's English hashtag pride. Nothing after that. But anyway, that's my Instagram name. Find me, come up with a better logo, and I won't do anything for you, but if you have an Instagram, I'll follow you. That's about it. I'm sorry, don't have any money, kid, no prize, crap, no nothing to give you. Anyway, what was I talking about? I don't remember what I was talking about. What was I talking about? Oh, impressions! I don't know what made me think of it. Anyway, I learned how to do an impression last night, and I thought it was very funny. Whenever I saw the video, I'm all like, hey, it's so simple, how did I not know how to do that? Anyway, it's a Bane impression, and I'm not about to do it for you. Maybe at the end of the video if I have time. But yeah, I thought it was funny. I saw all these people do impressions, and it was just funny because they were making funny faces. One of them did a Davy Jones from Pirates of the Caribbean, and I thought it was, hey, that's pretty good, but it was pretty funny too. Anyway, song of the week. I didn't get to do this yesterday because I was too busy cleaning my closet because it was messy. You couldn't step in there without breaking your neck. So, Feed the Birds by Robert Sherman and his brother, whatever his name is. I can't remember. This is this, and this is from Mary Poppins. How do you enjoy it? That and that I love that movie. It's one of my favorite Disney movies. I don't really like Disney, but or animated crap. Well, I mean, anyway, Mary Poppins is one of my favorite movies. I saw Saving Mr. Banks and I cried through that movie. I told my Sunday school teacher that, and he's all like, real men cry, dude, it's okay. That's funny. So that was a really good movie. Tom Hanks played Walt Disney, and so-and-so played P.L. Travers. Can't remember her name. Sorry, I can't give you credit, but it was good. It was really good. I thought it wasn't legit. What the heck is that? I don't know. Find out later. Anyway, so I'm at 5 minutes. Anyway, that was that's Swrotj6. Like I said, if you can do a if you can make a better logo than this, then please go for it. Help me out. Movie of the week. I don't know. I didn't really expect on doing this today because I only had like 7 viewers last video, but I shouldn't base crap on viewers. I should do this because I want to, not because of them. Anyway, okay, movie of the week, just came up with one. Batman. Yeah. Directed by one of my favorite directors, Tim Burton. Has Michael Keaton, Kim Basinger, I think. Jack Nicholson as the Joker. Really good. Really, really good. And that came out in 1989. Really good. Really, really, really good. Anyway, I don't know. That was boring. That was a sad moment. Okay. I guess I'll do it. The scripture of the week. Psalms chapter 19. Nah, hold on. Chapter 19. Not chapter 80. Not chapter 17. There you go, chapter 19. We're going to be starting off in verse 3. And we'll go from there. So if this is too long, or if you don't believe in God, then you can go turn away from this, right? So if this is too long, then shorten it, you know, fast forward, rewind, all that goodness, good nonsense. Anyway, they have no speech, starting in chapter 3, verse 3, if I didn't say anything. They have no speech, they use no words, no sound is heard from them, yet their voice goes out into all the earth. And they're talking about the music in heaven, I think. At least that's what the previous chapters or verses have said. Yet their voice goes out into all the earth, their words to the ends of the world. In the heavens, God has pitched a tent for the sun. It's like a bridge groom. Coming out of his chamber like a champion, rejoicing to run his course. It rises at one end of the heavens and makes its circuit to the other. Nothing is deprived of its warmth. The law of the Lord is perfect, refreshing the soul. Of the Lord are trustworthy, making wise the simple. The precepts of the Lord are right, giving joy to the heart. The commands of the Lord are radiant, giving light to the eyes. The fear of the Lord is pure, enduring forever. You may have heard the song, His Love Endures Forever, or something like that. His love endures forever. Sing prayer. Yeah. The decrees of the Lord are firm, and all of them are righteous. That's it. Okay, I really didn't plan to do a scripture of the week because I just didn't feel like I needed to, but then all of a sudden, bam, you know, right there. I really wish I could edit these so it would be better. If you want to read more of that scripture, you can go ahead. It was Psalms chapter 3. I stopped at verse 10, I think. But, I saw, Lone Survivor. I saw Lone Survivor on, Saturday, and it was really good. It was sad, too, but it was good. Every time we saw a new movie commercial, before the movie started, my friend kept hitting me and said, "Hey, you need to mark your calendar for that day." I'm all like, "Okay." Because I got nothing else better to do. So, anyway, that's that. And please come back for more SWROTJ6. I don't really feel like these videos are doing good. I think they're just crap, but anyway, you have a good week, and I'll see y'all on Thursday. I said y'all. Tashin! Jesus, peace! Anyway, I'll see y'all. Wait. There you go. Oh, you can see it. You know they are small. Oh! Wait, voice impression! Oh, what was it? Oh! What was it? Me and my friend said it all the time. How do I not know this? I don't know. I have to make another video. But, crap, I can't remember. Oh, yeah. I remember. It's from the first 5-10 minutes of Batman Dark Knight Rises. It's when the interrogator or whatever is asking Bane who he is and all this, and then he's just, you know, handcuffed there, sitting there, you know, with his mask on, and I'm just thinking, ooh, that's cool. Anyway, it doesn't matter who we are. What matters is our plan. That's it. And then there's a couple of other lines I could say. But, I'm almost on 13 minutes. This is crap. Anyway, that's that. Hey, Allie. I'll see y'all later. It's my favorite song.